times we've followed the Diamonds, and this is the third time we've drawn a blank.
That's the way it goes in this game. Maybe I'm past it, Hoskins. My hunches don't seem to pay off anymore. Just as well I'm taking early retirement.
Do you know what I think?
No. And to be honest, I'm not really interested. You're not paid to think, Hoskins. You're paid to do your job. Now drive me home.
Yes, sir.
Where are you going, Hoskins? Isn't the way to my house?
No, I know it isn't, sir.
What's all this?
They've known about you for a long time. And they just couldn't catch you in possession till now, sir.
You've set me up.
You've set yourself up, sir.
Look, Hoskins, Terence, use your loaf. Help me out of this and I'll make you a rich man. Money from them other diamonds is in a bank account. I'll let you have half. What do you think?
You seem to forget, sir. I don't think. I only do my job.
I think we should phone the police.
Phone the police? Oh, yeah. And what are we going to tell them? A bent copper disguised as the Cisco Kid stole our smuggled diamonds?
Yeah, you have a point. Well, anyway, at least the only money we lost was counterfeit.
Apart from the 15 grand Slater half-inched.
You mean that was real?
I drew it out of the bank Friday. I didn't intend to pay Del Boy funny money. I ain't into plastic surgery.
I am gutted. Gutted. Del?
All right, hold on a minute. Oi, listen, you two. This hasn't turned out as bad as you think.
Hasn't turned out as bad as we think.
It's turned out bloody well, Rodney.
Albert Porter drinks.
What do you want, Rodney?
Well, an explanation would be nice.
Listen to me. You know that 50 grand that we took over to Amsterdam? Yeah. Was counterfeit.
It was counterfeit? And you knew?
Well, not till I opened the case in Van Cleef's office, I didn't. There's one thing I do know about Rodney, and that is kosher readies. Oh, cheers.
You didn't tell no one?
Oh, yes. I said, excuse me, Mr. Van Cleef, all that money, it's Mickey Mouse money. Of course I didn't. I just stood there and prayed. Of course, me old April was going like a moped. Fortunately, he gave the money to these two gorillas to check, and, well, they were about as bright as an eclipse.
So Boise and Abdul sent us over there with fake money?
Mm-hmm.
Right. You're going to get even with him for that, aren't we?
We already have, Rodney.
Eh?
Go on, Albert. Show him.
Hold your hand out.
They're real, aren't they?
They're top of the range, my son. Blue, white, purity, absolutely clean. They are, as they say in France, chasse de forme.
No, hold on. Slater picked up 30 diamonds.
No, he didn't. He took 28 diamonds and 2 cat's eyes.
Oh, Derek. Oh, who's a pretty boy, then?
Worth about 5 grand each. Well, by the time we put them through the fence, we'll get, what, 6 grand for the pair. That's £6,000 split 3 ways means that you two get £1,000 each in your skies.
Yeah! Hey?
Well, actually, we got slightly more than that, Derek.
Hmm? What do you mean?
You know that 15 grand that went missing?
We didn't go missing. That bark Slater picked it up, didn't he?
Oh, Slater didn't pick it up.
Hmm?
I did.
You You crafty little sod, Rodney.
Well, you know, it was just there, lying on the table. And in all that confusion, when we tried to escape, I could just hear it saying, Daddy, Daddy. Huh. So I picked it up.
You know what we're going to do with this money, Rodney?
Yes. We'll invest it. We'll make it work for us. This time next year, we'll be millionaires. Or shall we go to Benidorm?
No, I'll show you what we're going to do with it.
For a minute, I thought he threw that 15 grand out the window.
Don't be silly, Hunk. I mean, he'd do a silly thing like that.
It was Boyce's money, wasn't it? It was fake. Dad. It's a counterfeit.
But it looked genuine enough to me, because, you know, it had all the little watermarks in it and the little silver strips and everything.
Oh, leave it out, Rodney. What do you think I am, eh? Some sort of Wally.
We've got some off-price cracked ice and miles of carpet tiles, TVs, deep freeze, and David Bowie LPs, pool games, gold chains, wuss names, and Oedipus, and Trevor Francis tracksuits from a mush and shepherd's bush. Bush, 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 bush. No income tax, no VAT, no money back, no guarantee. Black or white, rich or poor, we'll cut prices at a straw. Same and defeat, Hooky Street.